Why am I
losing
so much water?
Oh shit, dude, it's so close. Oh, fuck.
Holy fuck.
It's here.
Hey,
it's here.
D-Day,
it's here.
Okay, that's the
Thunderbird.
Let's be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, don't go.
We're
gonna
fucking
track
this bitch.
I mean,
Bocas, yeah,
Smacked
shit.
It in the face. Smacked it right in the face.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
It took...
I smacked it again. Come on, I clipped it in the wing and it didn't give me head enough to. Hit it again.
Oh, shit. The bike don't hurt that much.
No, it only does 80. And your flak armor...
Yeah.
No,
your
flak
armor tanks most of that for
face.
You. Yeah, like Alcor did. Oh man. I'm using these rocks. These rocks are great. You can't hit me in here. Oh, I take that back. He does torpor. He does a shit ton of torpor. Yeah.
You died?
No, I got hit by the lightning and got torpored.
Yep. Cart, you still up?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Put some into him. Just you gotta make sure torpor doesn't go down. Put some into him.
Oh God,
I'm using the rocks
we're
for cover.
Close.
I might
die. He's mauling me.
He's mauling me. I'm gonna die.
We're fine.
I
we're gonna do this.
Yeah,
we haven't even died yet. We can afford to die a couple times.
Yep, as long as someone stays alive. I'm spamming my potion. Nope.
Oh.
Alright, I'm ready.
I was waiting to use my potion, because...
So was I.
You know, I...
It's
yeah, and then
you.
The lightning did all that damage.
Waiting to use
see
my
it?
Potion. Yeah, I see it. I was waiting to use my potion, and then I never woke up.
I was waiting to use my potion until I took a lightning to the face.
It's coming.
Okay,
never mind.
Yeah, she has preserving salt. She's gonna pick up the salt, pick up the...
Hey, it keeps going.
No,
oh, fuck, that's a T-Rex.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh,
we can be friends, please?
Run.
Please?
Run.
Level...
Run.
Oh, it didn't even deal all that much damage to me. I think I can...
You're the one with flat
armor,
though.
Anyone
yeah,
have
what
it?
What does it take to tame a Rex?
A lot of tranks. What level is this, dude?
Dragon on you.
It doesn't.
28.
Yeah, it does scare me.
Yep.
Only 20. Oh, I'm lagging.
I'm trying to help you.
Leave me alone.
Oh, thorny.
You want to trank this?
No, don't wait. Don't wait. No. If you waste your trank darts, your actual gun on it, I'm gonna be mad.
Guys, the thorny dragon's trying to kill it too. So just kind of. All
right.
So
yeah.
Is the rocky.
Can generate stamina.
Let them fight to their death.
It's after Roman.
Motherfucker, get over here! Whacking the shit out of it. Help me!
Vulture,
help me, guys! Help me!
Vulture.
Help me, guys! Help me!
I'm trying.
Help!
Vulture! T-Rex is up there.
Oh my God, I did it!
No, shit.
Me and Alcor is
he's in the moon. Oh my God, that's a fucking perfect picture.
That was perfect for me, but I can imagine for
you.
It?
Down the street.
Yeah, I can see him.
Down here.
I don't
he's
think
so far away.
I don't know.
Oh my God, he's landing.
Here's the thing. Yeah, he's so far away. I don't even know if we have to fight him anymore. Her anymore.
We fight them anyway.
Hey, I'm going home by the
way.
Alright,
you know where we are.
Once we've I know where we are.
Good.
I'll meet you guys at the base.
All right, Kangaroo can just go and take a
shit.
I
mean, I'm a little disoriented from this perspective, but I recognize the Earl pumps, and I know where how to get to the base.
What the fuck? Oh my! Oh my God! No! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Holy shit! Oh my God! Oh my God!
They just.
We're running. We're fucking running.
I don't know.
We were
like right above it.
It's across the river. Don't worry, it's across the river.
We were right above it.
Hold on.
No. I need a spyglass this and see what level it is.
Oh, stop.
Can you see it?
I can't see it. I'm in the grass.
Female, level 28.
Yeah,
we can take that.
All right, cart.
We can take that.
Cart, wiki that real quick. See what a level 30 takes
to
knock out.
Don't even worry about it. We can take that. It's poison breath is a fucking It doesn't deal. It does shit for damage. First of all,
wait. Do you think you and me can take it? Do you think you and me could just take them?
Probably. Do you have the darts? Do you have plenty of trank darts?
Yes. I have 9, which I'm dropping you 4. Actually, I had 10, and I dropped you 4, so I have 6.
Okay. Okay, well, now I have 9, and you have
Why
6.
You have,
you have 9?
Trank arrows. I also have trank arrows, and I have no durability trank arrows. I have a trank crossbow.
You should hand me, like, some of your darts back, since...
Hi, Alcor.
I'll give you some of the no durability trank darts.
Yeah.
I can't ride any of my...
You should probably also leave your Drimboa here, with Sandy.
Okay, yeah.
And I'm gonna put Sandy on neutral real quick.
If we die... Yeah, I'm gonna put my Drimboa
on neutral. Yeah, I don't know why
neutral.
You guys are doing it alone.
If we die, we have your wife. We can get over here in, like, a minute at the most. Like, I think 30 seconds we can be back.
Yeah,
do you see the
you
wyvern
go?
Anywhere?
Oh, I see you.
I'm up on
the
rock.
We're calling this Pride Rock. Oh no, that's just a fucking butterfly or whatever moth you call it.
Yep.
Oh, it kicked me off.
No, I just found another farm.
Alright.
No wyvern over here.
Do a convoy while you're animals?
Yep.
Can I get on the back of Midnight real quick?
Say again?
Oh, found a Rex.
I can't record. I have to use Shadow Play.
I'm recording.
Are you by the purple beacon?
Can I get on Midnight's back real quick?
No. I just went back up the towards where Pride Rock was, where that giant skeleton and that moth.
Yeah, it's all cool.
Like it was right down there.
Yeah, we jumped right here. And
no, we jumped further to the left or to the right. And then it was like right down here where we and then we started cackling like hyenas.
Yeah.
It was great.
Hey,
it was
water
fun
vein.
Times. Oh yeah, water vein. Drink it. It can't be that fast, can it?
I just realized Andrian is the exact opposite of Bokash. Bokash is that guy that likes to take out a whole bunch of stuff and try to build stuff and, like, you know, do all sorts of crafting and tame all sorts of stuff. Andrian doesn't want to build shit, and he wants to
he
take
just
other
wants
people's
everything.
Mounts.
Yeah.
Exactly.
No, it's just clouds that look
oh,
like...
Dude, come on, where the fuck is this wyvern?
It can't
I'm
have despawned.
By the way.
I don't
think they can.
No, they
I bet
won't.
You if we keep looking over by between the Earl Pumps and the base, because that's where we encountered it.